Happy Tuesday. Art. What is art? What is art? It's defined by the individual. I would propose that life is art. Doesn't matter what life you have, or you live, or you experience, but you create. We are created. We are art. Life is art. Our lives are the canvas that we paint on, or the canvas, or the structure we sculpt. The choices we make. The perspective we choose. All of that is art. Could be a sad story. It could be a fantastic story. It could be a comedy. But it is art. We are art. It's pretty cool. It's a lot lighter to think about it that way than other ways I've thought about it in the past. Thought about life. I mean, life is amazing. It can be tragically beautiful. I don't know, I think it's crazy and interesting and weird. Still always fantastic, even if it's sad. Yeah. I don't know. Grateful. Much love.